What's good with y'all, man? It's Chief Bandit Camera. Y'all know the video straight like that, man. Let's get right into it, dog. Comment down below what you want to see in the next video. Like and subscribe if you brand new to the channel, man. Let's get it. We are on theme and timing as usual, man. This video is how to pick up college girls, bro. And fellas, I'm gonna keep it all the way real with you, man. Maybe some other videos, like, you know what I'm saying? I mean, there have been red pill videos on this same topic. But if you watch how to pick, if you type in how to pick up college girls right now, you're probably gonna come across some simps that's talking about some BS. I'm gonna give it to you straight. I'm gonna give it to you how it is. I'm gonna give you the real, bro. When women go to college, they want to wild out. Majority of the time, they wanna wild out. Why? For the same reason that you wanna wild out. You're not around your parents no more. You can do what you want. You live somewhere else. You're living by yourself in a new city, maybe even a new state. This is the chance for you to rebrand yourself. This is a chance for you to do whatever you want, whatever you so please. And understand, please realize that once you get to college, you're going to have a plethora of options. She's going to have even more options than you because women just have more options. But understand that college exposes you to a whole bunch of different things, bro. If you're a dude and you've been raised around white girls all your life, you might see a black girl and be like, dang. You might see another black girl and be like, dang, I've been missing out, bro. The black queens are beautiful. You know what I mean? You might miss out. You might finally see like, oh, I like something else because college just opens your eyes to these opportunities. For a woman, same type of deal, except she just has it even more because she's going to have more options available in the dating pool. She's going to be like, oh, it's D1 athletes here I can rock with. Oh, it's these type of dudes I can rock with. Understand that college just opens up everybody's options, bro. Understand that. And please realize that you cannot get in your fields. Number one rule in college, don't take nothing too personal. Don't take it too personal, bro. You cannot take things too personally. And here's why, bro. Because the majority of the time, what will happen is this. A guy will start talking to a female, and he will think, oh, you know what I mean? This could be on the road to relationship. Whole time, bro, she just a college girl. She trying to get lit. She trying to turn up, bro. She trying to be in the section. She trying to rock with the D1 athletes. Like, I'm D1. She trying to rock with us D1 athletes, bro. What do you bring to this? Who are you? You some regular Billy trying to show her the world. Bro, she wanna rock with her. She just wanna have fun, bro. She just wanna have fun. That's what college is about. And you should be having fun too, fellas. If you wanna get in a relationship, that's fine. But what I advise in college is that make sure that you get in a relationship with the right person. Please do not jump into it quick. Take yo time like I did, and it worked out well. Please take your time to find a high value woman if you want to find a relationship in college. But other than that, bro, have fun, do your thing. Don't take things too serious. See, I've already explained how to pick up women. It's the same in college. It's just amplified because understand that they know the deal. Women is no longer at this age, bro. We all grown. They're not playing games no more. Nobody's playing games no more. They know the deal. You know the deal. You want to go crazy? She want to go crazy too. It's literally how much confidence you have, bro. Now, obviously, when approaching women in college, as usual, wait for the chosen signals, stuff like that, yada, 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 bro. We already know the wait for the chosen signals. You already know how to get chosen signals. You self-improve, whatever. Approach her with confidence. Of course. See, that's the thing that's going to separate you in college. This is the thing. You want to be a player in college, which is what somebody... Listen, you want to be a player in college. You want to have a rotation in college. It's literally just confidence. And I know people be like, oh, well, that's a basic answer. But it's a basic answer because it's a basic thing to do. It's a very simple answer because it's a very simple thing to do. Because here's the thing. Most guys will not approach that girl. She could be showing him dummy choosing signals. He'll either not pick it up or he will not have the confidence or the balls to approach her. That's what's going to separate you from others. You got the confidence to approach her? Bro, go do it. Go do it, dog. Go do it. Here's the thing. Like I said, you can't take things too hard because she's going to be wilding out. Last thing you want to do is try to be a simp and want a relationship when she's going through a hoe phase. Because understand that this is the prime time for females to go through their hoe phase. So you can't be getting emotionally attached and then whole time she out here getting... Bro, she at the frat house going crazy, bro. Who knows? Consensually, who knows, bro? You can't be in your feelings. I've seen it before. I've seen this happen. Dudes is in their feelings over females that just got to college. They just want to have fun. And let me explain to y'all. Let me give y'all a personal example, bro. I have a girlfriend, right? I met her in college. I met her in college, bro. She told me this. She told me this story. When back before we was even together, we was just talking at the time, bro. And I remember, because, you know, I mean, your boy a D1 athlete. But regardless, it was this one day where we was hanging out. I was like, I remember I set up another data link. I was like, let's hang out on so-and-so day, whatever. She said she was busy or whatever. I was like, okay, cool. In my mind, obviously me, I already knew, like, not to get attached. I was thinking, oh, she probably got another date or something. Cool. It didn't faze me. That's what I'll be telling y'all. It can't faze you. It can't really faze you, bro. It's college. You just have to let things go. See, because I wasn't expecting her to be loyal to me, bro. You feel me? At the time, we was just talking. I didn't take things too personally because I wasn't thinking, oh, I'm finna. But anyway, regardless, keep going with the story. So the day come, right? I completely forget that she had something to do. You know what I'm saying? So I'm like, hey, pull up. Hey, pull up. And she ended up pulling up. Now, mind you, I just had on, you know what I'm saying? I had on my white beater, some shorts, you feel me? She just pulled up to the crib. It wasn't until later that she told me that same day, she had a dude that was willing to take her to Red Lobster. Y'all know how I feel about Red Lobster. Red Lobster, go downtown, have a fun time, whatever. And she lied to him. She lied to him to come chill with me in a hot dorm room doing nothing. Bro, I literally had the same fit on. The same fit I got on right now. I had the same fit on. I was just chilling in the crib. She could have had a great night out with this guy who was willing to pay for the meal and go crazy. She lied to him and said she had homework to do. She lied to him and said she had homework to do the whole time. She was with me. She was with me, and that's how it is, bro. You can't, that's why I tell you, bro, you cannot be trying to do the most, bro. I promise you, you don't have to do the most. It's just like everything that I've been telling y'all. Bro, it's always the guy that doesn't put forth as much effort. It's always a guy that's just chilling, bro. He's just relaxing, bro. She's going to run towards him. She's gonna run towards him because that's what she likes. She's gonna chase the guy that's not giving her all this attention, bro. You can't be giving these college females all the attention in the world because it's a college female. She's already getting mad attention. Bro, I seen this video one time where it was like, yeah, you know what I'm saying? These college females, bro, they be getting ran through. They really do be getting ran through. Understand that a woman in college can literally go on 5 straight dates in a day, and that could be a normal thing. She could get clapped up 5 straight times in a day, and that could be a normal thing for her because she has mad options. So what do you look like trying to take her on a date, dog? You can't take them too serious. You can't take them too serious until the future. Maybe something will happen. Who knows? But until that point, you cannot take them serious, bro. Now, another thing that you have to realize is that you cannot allow yourself to have a long-distance relationship. You cannot allow yourself to have a relationship with your girlfriend who goes to a different college, stuff like that. I've told y'all this story time and time and time again, but I'm gonna bring it up one more time. There was a female that was literally in a relationship. I went to a kickback. She wanted to go crazy with me. I swear, nothing ended up happening, but she wanted to go crazy with me. This was like the first week or two of college, whatever. She wanted to go crazy with me. Whole time she had a man. She was really wilding out at this party. Whole time she had a dude back at home, bruh. And let me tell y'all another time, dog. This same female, a few weeks later or something like that, I don't remember. Me and my boy, we was out at the club doing our thing, just going crazy. We see this same female. She walked past. She didn't say nothing to us. We seen her. You know what I'm saying? We go to the club. We walk out. I get a text message on my phone. It's her. It's, now, mind you, it's like 2 a.m. It's her. It's like 2 a.m. She's talking about, oh, you and your homie should pull up with me and my roommate. Still had a man at the time. And that's what I be trying to tell you. She still had a man at the time. What is she doing texting me at 2 a.m. to pull up? What is she doing texting me at 2 a.m. to pull up for? You know, bro. See, and we didn't end up pulling up because me and my homie was like, nah, we not feeling that. Because we knew she had a man at the time. We not like that. I'm cool. I don't want no problems. Because we knew the dude. Like hey, it wasn't just some random guy that I didn't know. We knew the dude. You know what I'm saying? Bro code. Can't switch on your homies. But yeah, you know what I'm saying? That's just how it is, bro. You cannot have your heart in it. The bottom line on how to pick up girls in college is that you just cannot have your emotions involved, bro. It's real easy. It's really, really easy. You just have to learn how to make the approach, dog. I promise you, you're gonna get chosen singles. You know why? Because there's so many people. There's so many new people. If you self-improve, bro, I promise you, everyone that's watching this video should be going to the gym. If you go to the gym and you work out, females are gonna be looking at you. You walk out, you got a tank top on or whatever, you got your shirt off, whatever. Females are gonna be looking at you. You just have to make the approach. You gotta make the approach. And when you do make the approach, understand that you should go in it with the mindset like, this is a rotation female. That's how you should go into it. You should go into it like, this is a rotation female. Every single female you're talking to college, until proven otherwise, this is a rotation female. Until proven otherwise. Guilty until proven innocent. For the streets until proven not. That's just how you have to go about it, bro. That's just how you have to go about it. It is what it is. We all grown. She may not want to be tied down. It's no hard feelings. You just got to move on, bro. You have to. You know what I'm saying? Now, please don't get caught up in. Just don't get caught up simping, bro. Because I've seen it happen too many times, bro. Dudes get caught up simping. You know what I'm saying? Dudes get real sad over these females that just want to go crazy, bro. I have a homie that was in a specific situation, dog, where he was in that exact same situation. He wiped up a female that was for the streets. He wiped up a thot. She ended up getting on Tinder while they was in a relationship. And I ain't gonna speak too much on that, man, because I ain't gonna speak too much on that, but I'm just telling you, fellas, please don't sit for these college folks, bro. If you're in college, just have fun. Just have fun, especially at these parties. Because let me tell y'all, bro, this is going to be a little bit of a longer video. But let me tell you, bro, these college parties, dog, ain't no joke. Ain't no joke. I told y'all, once you get to this age, they not playing with you no more. You're not showing up to the party and it's dudes on one side, females on the other side. It's not like that no more. You pull up to a college party, these women is throwing it back. These women is going crazy. That's what's going on, bro. And like, it's nothing wrong with that at all. But what you gotta realize is like, you have to just learn how to adapt. You have to learn how to adapt. And let me give y'all the rundown on college parties too, because I know y'all want to know about that, bro. Let me give y'all an experience that I had. So one of my first college parties, or one of my few first college parties or whatever, I remember I pulled up. It was like a Halloween party, something like that. And this is the thing about the chooser signals. Again, we pulled up to this college party, man. Me and my boy, it was like a little house party. We was in the house, bro. And it was these two females that was looking at us the whole time. And we knew they was looking at us, bro. And they was, you know what I'm saying, they was doing their thing, dancing. We go up to them. We start dancing with them, you feel me? Now, like, you know what I'm saying, we make conversation. A song come on, they start throwing it back. We just dancing with them. We just cooling. See how quick that was? See how easy that was? See how simple that was? It literally was me and my homie. We was in the party. We was just talking, chilling. We glance over. We see these females. They was around us. You know what I'm saying? They kept getting near us, stuff like that. They was eyeing us. We just made the move, bro. It's that simple. I promise you, dog. It's really... Now, another thing, because I tell y'all not to take things too serious, you can't be having hard feelings in college, is this, bro. That same female that I talked to, that was really early in college. I went back to her dorm room, nothing happened. I got her number and stuff like that, you feel me? I hit her up, she never texted me back again. I took the loss. But I didn't take it to heart. I was like, alright, whatever, it is what it is. She gonna go crazy with someone else. And that's what you have to realize, dog. It's really, just have fun. At the end of the day, just have fun. You want to pick up a girl in college? You want to be a player in college? Just have fun, dog. Do you. Make the approach. Get on a dating app, bro. They got it set up where you can meet females from your school. Hop on a dating app. You want to be a player in college? Understand that being a player in college, like, that's a thing that you want to do. That no one's going to care. That's just a thing. If you want to do it, then go crazy. But understand that no one's going to care. You feel me? It's too big. It's not like high school. People ain't going to be gossiping. I promise you that. But, yeah, man. Just have fun. It's as simple as that, dog. But yeah, dog. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. 15-minute video. This might be one of my longest ones. Comment down below what you want to see in the next one. I'm out of here, dog. Love y'all. Peace.